Alright guys, I'm Tyler from the Geek Dads, and from E3, looks like Vaughn and Bam Bam both got one prediction right, so because of that I have to take two shots, one of Yamison and one of Jack Daniels, Tennessee Tunney. Oh, alright, E3 is awesome. The first game that I'm super duper hyped about is Resident Evil 2 Remake for the PlayStation. I called that. It was awesome. Oh my god, the trailer. I'm so hyped. It looks amazing, and this looks like it's the game that's going to get me back into Resident Evil. Yum. These last two, they were a toss-up. I'm trying to figure out. You're right, that is gross. It was a toss-up deciding which one I liked more than the other. We're going to go with Cyberpunk 2077, even though there wasn't gameplay for it, I've been waiting for that ever since they announced it, like, 4 or 5 years ago. Witcher 3 was amazing. And the number one game I am hyped for is kind of an obvious one, and that's Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'm so ready. December is going to be so kick-ass, and it can't come soon enough. Merry Christmas to me. Merry Christmas to all of you.
What's up, guys? Bam Bam, RPG Dad here, Them Geek Dads, coming at you, as you guys, Shatterdark got two right, so I gotta drink, oh crap, two shots of his, the SmackDown 2015 vodka, and I gotta drink some of this, Jack Daniels, Texas chili sauce, and, it's gonna be really gross, really is, first game that I was really hyped about, guys, Fallout 76, holy crap. We're getting to play online with our friends. We get to make bases. We get to nuke each other, all while playing all this cool stuff. I mean, we're all, exactly, Shadowbox over here jerking off in the corner. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get online and we're just gonna jerk each other. So, oh, that's gross. I hate liquor. I hate straight liquor. Clean the palate, you know. Second game that I'm really, really psyched for is Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. They're bringing back all the characters, every character. You're starting off with an 8-character roster. You gotta unlock everybody, which is awesome. I've played every since what, N64 Super Smash original. You know what I mean? And it's really cool to see all the characters that have come out, and we go and hang out. We have tournaments actually around here with Super Smash Bros. It's gonna be a lot of fun to do that stuff. So, oh, that's nasty. I just bit my tongue. Most hyped game, Kingdom Hearts 3. I'm so psyched for Kingdom Hearts 3. It's finally happening. It's still not coming out till freaking January, but I'm so excited for it. I'm so excited for all the worlds that they showed, the worlds that they're gonna be bringing back, all the new stuff. There's new forms and moves and abilities, and I'm finally gonna be able to figure out, hopefully, what is going on in this story, because I'm so confused. You know what I mean? But I'm sure that after we beat 3, they're going to release 4. And then I'll just be even more confused. You don't think so?
Well, I think it'll be like 15 years from 3.
Yeah, 20 years from now. But, that's it. So, that's my stuff. You guys have a great day.
Were you hyped about how Kingdom Hearts 3 showed up?
Hey guys, it's Vaughn, Them Geek Dads. Here with my losing shots from E3. My first ones are two Wotkas from Shadow Dick over here, who got two right, and Beejiz from Bam Bam over here, who got one right. All right. Well, Yeah, I'll pick him first.
He tried to insult my name. And it didn't work.
I wanted to call you J-Rock instead of stupid Bam Bam.
Whoa, he took that like a champ!
So...
He's an alcoholic!
The thing I was most excited about... The first one is Ghost of Tsushima. That game looks amazing. That was like... I think that was the first thing I saw on the C3 when I actually started watching it. When I was watching all the recaps. And it's amazing. That first shot went down really easy. I don't know what these guys are talking about. My second one is Resident Evil Remake, also, like Shadow Dark. It is amazing. That game looked great. I can't wait to play that. Hopefully I'll get a VR by then. If not, I'll just steal Bam Bam's because he never uses it. And third that I was excited about was Last of Us 2. Also great. I said great again, like I always do. And yeah. And I can't wait for that to come out either.
So that was E3 2018 from our viewpoint. I know that we don't have a lot of viewers, but you know what? We did it anyway for the love of the game. Thank you very much to everyone that's been watching, and please like, comment, and subscribe. Help us grow this beast. And you know, if you watched any of E3 2018, it was great. It was great.
It was so great.
So great.
So great.
And the words
so
of the
great.
Bible,
it was great.